dead rat under my bunk this morning.
Ah, good.
According to the medical journal, Caruso suffered a breakdown last year. He claims to have found his mother's favorite record playing in the empty dining hall and seen her chairlift move by itself. Upon hearing the service bell ring in Isabella's old bedroom, Caruso entered alone and was later found unconscious by his staff. He claims to have no recollection of what he witnessed inside. Now that is interesting.
Hey, greetings.
Get this problem under control, Mrs. Baggio.
Good show, 47. Now do put the poor soul out of his misery.
Hello? Is anyone in here? Mother?
It's you! It's really you! I didn't mean to. It just happened.
Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.